baby! This is the Wish Kid. Once I wished on a star and it flew on my window kablooey. Now I can have any wish I want, but only once a week. Yo, baby!
What I like.
And now I'm going to destroy you and all of your kind.
This is my favorite part, when the robot vaporizes everyone.
Not this time. Eat my laser, Chrome Dome.
Ah!
How did you do that, Nick?
Easy. I edited the tape.
Hear some more of your great stories.
Take it easy, guys. Grandpa just got here.
And then there was a time I ran into the biggest bully you ever saw. He must have been 6 feet tall.
This is my street, McCleary. If you want to pass, you gotta pay.
I don't think so.
Yep, Rocky learned the hard way that getting the best of a McCleary is pie in the sky.
Boy, you sure showed him.
Yeah, I wish I were as brave as you were, Grandpa.
Hey, McCleary! Your old grandfather blowing his hot air stories again?
He's not so old, and he'll not hot air.
Oh, yeah? If he's so tough, maybe he can stop me from doing this. Or this.
You stop bothering my grandson, you little bully.
Whatever you say, Gramp.
Hey, watch it!
One day you're gonna grow up to be just like your grandfather, McCleary, an old bag of wind.
What an obnoxious kid.
I'm gonna pay him back for this.
Hey, maybe we can set up a great booby trap and trash him together.
Sorry, Nick. Your grandpa's too old. But, oh, brother, if I was young again, I'd show that bully a thing or two.
Wait a minute. You can be young again, Grandpa.
Say what?
I hope you're not thinking of doing anything stupid, Nick.
Come on, Grandpa. I've got something to show you in my treehouse.
Treehouse?
You give Grandpa a hand, Daryl. I'll man the winch.
Watch it! I don't bend as easily as I used to. Phew! That was some ride.
Can you keep a secret, Grandpa?
Nothing to worry about there, Nick. With my memory, I'll probably forget whatever it was in 10 minutes anyway.
I don't think you'll forget about this.
Nick, no!
It's okay, Daryl. If I can't trust my own grandpa, who can I trust?
I don't get it, Nick. What's the big deal about showing me your baseball glove?
This is no ordinary baseball glove, Grandpa. I wish Grandpa was young again. I wish Grandpa was young again. I wish Grandpa was young again!
Believe it, Mr. McCleary. Nick may not be able to catch fly balls with his glove, but he never misses with a wish. I feel like a 9-year-old again.
Now we can go out and trash Frankie together.
Dad?
Nick?
Uh-oh. It's your mom and dad.
I wonder where they could be.
No! Can you imagine if they saw me this way? They'd never understand.
No problemo. We'll take the emergency exit.
Must have gone off with Nick.
I hope he doesn't wear Grandpa out the way he wears us out.
What do we do now? I don't know about you two, but this young whippersnapper is gonna have himself some fun. Wow! Big bass pool. I used to fish here when I was a kid.
But you are a kid, Grandpa.
By golly, you're right. And I feel like catching the biggest bass in the river. How are we gonna go fishing? We don't have any poles. Are you kidding? We never had poles when I was... Oh, never mind. Take off your shoes. Give me your shoe, Daryl. Ew, what'd you do that for? You'll see. Now remember, keep your eyes on the course.
Well, I heard you tell fish stories, Grandpa, but I never thought I'd be in one of them.
Stop calling me Grandpa. I'm a kid again.
Whatever you say, Grandpa.
By golly, I got a nibble. Whoa, it's a beauty.
What are you doing here, McClary? I thought I told you last week that this fishing hole was Detweiler property.
This stream is public property.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, yeah, whoa!
You can't do that to my grandpa, my friend.
Oh, no? You and what army is gonna stop me? I thought so. Now that you fished in my stream, you guys are gonna buy fishing licenses from me.
But we don't have any money.
In that case, you'll have to pay the penalty.
Wait, you could have my new waterproof tennis shoes.
Nick, no.
Shut up, Singletary. A new pair of tennis shoes will just pay for your fishing licenses. Where are they?
They're under the water, right over there. Real comfortable when they're wet. Just slip them on, Frankie.
Hey, these are comfortable.
Boy, you sure showed him, Nick. Well, if you hadn't done that, I was really gonna show that Frankie fella who was boss.
Is that right?
I was just minding my own business when these guys threw me into water, Daddy.
Daddy? That's not true. He started it.
Are you calling my son a liar? Well, next time maybe you'll think twice before you gang up on my son.
Whoa!
Well, let's go fishing, Francis.
Okay, Daddy.
I can't believe what he just did. A grown man picking on young kids? Why, if I was his age, I'd teach him a lesson.
We're not to be his age to teach him a lesson, Grandpa.
Huh?
Me and you are gonna set up a great booby trap and trash him both. All right, everything's set. First, I grab their fish and run. Then, after they start chasing me, you toss your bucket of slimy mud on the ground.
And when they start slipping and sliding, I dump the frogs on them.
We can't miss. Here goes nothing.
But, Nick, there's something I gotta tell you.
We're gonna feast tonight, Francis.
Not if I can help it.
Hey, come back here, you fish snapper!
Grandpa, now!
Hey!
This one's a bit small, Daddy. I think I should throw him back.
Good thinking, son.
Yeah!
Come on, Francis. Let's go home.
Yes, Daddy.
Why didn't you toss the mud? It sucked Frankie and his dad, Grandpa.
I tried to tell you, Nick. I never trashed any bullies when I was a kid. I made up all those stories just to impress you. Your granddad's nothing but an old yellow-bellied chicken.
I can't believe it. He never did any of those things he said.
Gosh, he must feel awful about himself to have to make up stories. Maybe if we could help him stand up to Frankie, he'd feel better about himself.
It's worth a try. Come on.
That doesn't look much like Frankie.
It's the thought that counts. You have to think of nothing but trashing Frankie Duttweiler.
I don't know, Nick.